Dance is an ancient art form. My body gets to sing, I don't have to talk, so I can say anything I want, and it's almost like I don't have to admit it, but my body's telling everything. It's a way I express myself. I love it because it keeps me healthy and it's fun.
Rehearsal process. It's different than most other people. Fran likes to work with what you're actually good at and work with what your talents are.
I'm really into strength and like power moves and stuff, so I like to explore the boundaries.
What we do is very physically demanding, and actually dance is very physically demanding.
Extremely physical. It hurts if you don't train correctly, it hurts if you don't cross train. It feels great when it feels great, but it can be extremely rough on the body.
A lot of people don't think so, but it's very hard work.
Now, today, dancers have to grow with their current times.
It's more of a, I guess, creative process.
I can express myself and they can express themselves.
We want to carry dance to our futures, so we're going to create dance that speaks to who we are today. So me as a dancer, I'm bringing it out to the open.
Dance is good.